Mike Parlak here with a quick word before I do my weekly shopping. I will not live in the United States of China, which is exactly what Joey would be. A Joey presidency would be United States of China. Flunk China! I pray for this country, and I just hope that it does not come down to worse come to worse, because it will be more than worse. I'm not going to stand by and let leftist extremists and right dinosaurs dictate the policy of freedom in the modern world. Mike Parlak, I said my piece.